I know. It just looks like the fluid would get right through. Let's test it. There, see? The fluid is captured and then distributed into the bottom layer.
From that day to this, we have managed to maintain this illusion. But you, Richard, have torn down that veil and exposed this myth, thereby exposing every man to a reality we hoped they would never have to face. You did that, Richard. You. Well done. I just hope you can find it in your heart to forgive us. Oh, sorry, Richard. You did know that we do that too, didn't you? Hello, Caroline Williams. Yes.
It's astonishingly flexible. Unbelievably soft. And has an amazing material that's 4 times more absorbent than you may need, making fluids seem to poof, disappear.